枪手啊！
Magandang lalaki po muli sa inyo lahat, mga kabiknok. Matagal tayong hindi nakapagluto ng bagong putahe, ha? Kung inyong mapapansin dito sa aking harapan, ay kakaibang putahe ulit ating lutuin, ha? Ito ay ang Peking duck. Okay? Yan po. By the way, one of my friends from outer space or from other country asked me or requested me to demonstrate on how to cook this Peking duck using their language. So, let me try on how to speak according to their language, okay? So, let's go. And what's me? I don't know how to express it. Maybe my minus will be bloody as we go. As we go. I'm back, okay? So, we will try to demonstrate on how to cook the Peking duck according to my friend dialect or languages, okay? Where is the Peking duck originated? From the word itself, Peking duck, Peking duck, okay? Quote, Peking duck. You know where is our pick appliances, pick shoes came from? Of course, they are from China. Most of our pick things that we bought in our market today, it is made from China, right? That's why Peking duck is from China. That's why we call it pick. Peking duck from the word pick. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding, my friend. Okay? Peking duck originated from Beijing, China. My friend, Peking duck is a national language, I mean a national dish of China during the imperial era or Ming Dynasty. The Ming Dynasty brought this dish to Beijing. The original name of Beijing is Peking. Now they called it Beijing. I don't know why. Okay, just Google. What is the reason behind? The original color of the Peking duck is color black. The feather of the Peking duck is color black. But the Chinese people feed it with delicious food like Jollibee, McDo, and other delicious food. And because of the evolution, the Peking duck feather changed to white color and they become bigger like this. I will show it to you, my friend, on how I am going to cook or prepare roasted Peking duck with a twist of Filipino ingredients or Filipino twist with Chinese ingredients. Okay, my friend, do you get what I am trying to explain here? I mean, if you have any question, just leave your comment below and I will try my best to answer your question. Excuse me for my word. First and foremost, you need to clean the duck properly. Okay, you need to remove the intestine, of course, the feeder. We will mix the ingredients, the Chinese ingredients that we are going to use for this Peking duck. First, we need minced garlic and ginger, my friend. Look, 2 tablespoons of minced garlic and ginger. First, we need to add 2 tablespoons of soy sauce. Okay, just count. 1, 2, 2. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for my miscarriage. We need 2 tablespoons of ketchup. Okay, UFC or anything you have in a ketchup. 1, 2. We need to add honey. Oh, okay. How do you know if your honey is pure? How can you say that your honey is pure? Of course, if your honey loves you very much, that is pure. But you need to consider that your honey accepts you as what you want. That's what we call pure honey. Okay? We need to put 2 tablespoons of honey. Okay? Oh no, the honey is so sticky, just like my manhood. My manhood is just like this. It's so sticky also, just like your honey. For it, for the honey. Make sure that you measure it properly. Because if you did not measure your honey properly, your honey will just leave you alone. Okay? You need to give 50-50. 50 for you, 50 for your honey. Because if you give everything to your honey will just disappear. Because, you know, too much love will kill you. Okay? So do not give your 100% love to your honey. 4 tablespoons of brown sugar. If you don't have any brown sugar, you can use white sugar or any sugar you have. If you have a sugar daddy, you can use, I mean, you can ask him to buy a brown sugar for you. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. Of course, we need to add 5 spices Chinese powder. Okay? We need to add 2 tablespoons of 5 spices powder. 1, 2. Next, what else? We need to add cinnamon ground or cinnamon powder. How many? Of course, 2 teaspoons of cinnamon powder. 1, 2. Mix it all together. Shout out to my friend there in China. Hello, my friend. I want to see your name, but you told me to not mention your name. So I just want to say hello. How are you? Are you talking duck there? I will show this dish to you on how to prepare Peking duck. With a twist of Pinoy style. Okay, as I mentioned earlier, before we started this preparation for our Peking duck, I mean Peking duck. Peking, yes, I know it's from China because it's fake. I don't know if this is real, if it is real duck, because it's fake. It's Peking duck. It's fake Peking duck. Fake, are you really a duck or not? I don't know. Let's try. Let's find out later on. Okay. Okay. This is the big knock marinated formula. I will use this for this Peking duck. Okay. I will not tell you the secret ingredients here because it's secret. I just twist or add something to the ingredients according to my needs. Well, you will inject my secret formula here. Spring onion, okay, pour it inside the Peking duck. Then our ingredients that we mix earlier. Next step is you need to close the window, because when we cook the duck or when we roast the duck, the ingredients inside will not throw or will not get outside from the duck. Okay, so we need to close it using a barbecue stick. I don't know how to close, I just know how to open. Okay. Like this. Okay. Cut the wings here. Okay, why we need to cut it here? Because we don't need this part, because it will burn easily. The next step we need to do is to blow the duck or the skin of the duck using this injector, pump injector, or if you have a compressor or bicycle air pumping, you can use that, or you can blow it using your mouth, okay? Of course, we use our mouth for blowing, right? Ay, sorry, that is different. What is the importance of blowing the skin of the duck? It separates the skin from the fats or from the meat, so to make the skin crispy or more crispier. Let us try. Hopefully it works. Whoa! See? It works! I'm a genius! I think it needs more air. Pumping is so harder. It's the hardest thing that you need to learn when you got married. I did my best, but I guess my best wasn't good enough. 'Cause here we are back where we were before. 'Cause here we are together, we're pumping here again. Tell me now how to pump. Well, I will pump you again. Press the button. The next step we need to do is to put hot water directly to the duck or to the skin of the duck. Okay? Remember to do not put the duck directly to the hot water. You know, you just need to pour it little by little. Okay? Just like this. Okay? Like that. What is the reason behind why we need to pour hot water to the skin of the duck? This makes the skin of the duck more crispier, just like chicharon bulaklak. Okay. The next thing we need to do is we need at least 1 liter of hot or boiled water with 1/4 cup of honey. Okay. If you don't have a honey, you can use maltose or sugar. Like that. You can put it for the remaining. And after that, we will apply the final execution. Okay? We will put this to the fridge for 24 hours. As I mentioned earlier, that we need to put this duck or hang the duck if you have a hanger for the duck. But we don't have a hanger, we use this drain tools or casserole. I think this duck will surely very delicious because of the combination of Filipino style ingredients and Chinese style ingredients. As you can see, my wife is making a wrapper for the Peking duck. We will use that later on, okay? We were now cooking the Peking duck using this rotisserie oven. Oh, okay? From Huaylaan. Oh, beke naman. As you can see, we transfer the Peking duck to the skewer. Yeah. Because when we put it in using the basket, it peel off. Oh, that's the reason behind the capacity of this, what do you call this, rotisserie oven. Happy birthday to Ate Tess and Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, my sister-in-law. Happy birthday and good health and more blessings. To wrap the Peking duck using this Peking duck wrapper, okay? I already made one, so I will just show it to you on how to combine the ingredients. First, of course, we need to add the sauce like that, then little bit of cucumber first, scallion, okay, and duck meat, and wrap it like this. That is perfect. That is the Peking duck wrapped in picking duck rudder, and this is the picking duck. Hope you like my presentation. It's so delicious. I forgot my name. If you want to order a dress Peking duck or live Peking duck, you can visit their Facebook page at RCR Agri Farm. Look for Mark Lester Riveral. Okay, shout out, sir, and shout out to Kabuyel TV. I hope you enjoy this Peking duck. Okay. Thank you for watching.